Hello students, welcome to Mystery in Chemistry's Tips and Tricks series. Understanding chemistry and scoring high in exams are two different things and hence require different set of skills. Here are some tips to help you score 100 out of 100 in chemistry. So the third tip is use the symbol carefully. Confused. Let me explain it further. Suppose the question is arrange the following in increasing order of their boiling points. Trimethyl amine, alcohol and amine is given. You know that hydrogen bonding can decide the boiling point of any molecule. So what is hydrogen bonding? It is only possible, intermolecular hydrogen bonding is only possible when hydrogen atom is directly attached to more electronegative element like oxygen or nitrogen. That means the hydrogen bonding is absent in case of trimethyl amine because no hydrogen atom is here directly attached to nitrogen. So boiling point should be minimum in case of trimethyl amine as compared to other molecules. Next is alcohols having higher boiling point as compared to amine because oxygen is more electronegative than nitrogen. So boiling point will be stronger in alcohols as compared to amines. So everything is now clear. You can write the answer, but here recall the third tip. Use the symbol carefully. So all the molecules you can arrange and you are using the symbol carefully. So the right answer is here alcohol's highest boiling point and tertiary amine should have least boiling point. So everything is clear and the answer is correct. Now just think that if the symbols are just opposite, your answer is completely wrong and you are losing marks just because of this small carelessness. So remember, whenever, wherever you are using symbol, use it carefully. Thank you.